Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel where skincare is all about progression over perfection because perfection doesn't exist. Today I want to run through some iconic K-beauty products. I feel like I used to talk about Korean skincare all the time. And I feel like it's kind of become less and less my niche and I want to get back into it. Because not only is Korean skincare innovative and fun to use and every brand has their own ethos and philosophy that you can connect with, skincare isn't just about throwing stuff on your face and being done with it. It's a lifestyle and that's what I like. So I want to share some of the best K-beauty products I've ever used ever. Today's video is sponsored by Wishtrend. And if you'd like 20% off any purchases you make over on Wishtrend, up until July the 25th, use code JAMES20. So we have a mix of some old favorites and some new favorites, and let's start with one that I would not shut up about for about 2 years, and that is the I'm From Rice Toner. I'm From is an amazing brand that always has such a high percentage of their like star ingredient. For example, there's 77.78% rice in here. This toner is great at keeping that like elasticity in your skin, moisturizing and hydrating. This is great for barrier repair as well. We have niacinamide in here, which we know is great for evening out skin tone. This was my go-to toner for a brighter, more even looking complexion again. Like I said 2 years ago, I will be cracking this one back open. But really that key ingredient is the rice water, the rice bran. Now, rice water really is like an Asian skin care secret that I still don't see a lot in the more Western brands. But as I mentioned, it's firming, it's brightening, it can help fade dark spots as well. This is quite a nice thick toner that I would use in the summer as like a cleanser, this toner, and then a moisturizer. Because for me, it did have that real serum kind of quality to it as well. And you do see a temporary immediate effect. You put it on your skin and your skin suddenly looks like smoother and calmer and more even. Then of course, with long-term use, you get that effect permanently. But really that plumpness and hydration that this gives your skin is amazing. This is like glass skin. I don't know if people are still doing glass skin, but this is like that shiny, dewy skin without that completely dewy, over-the-top dew that I quite like. But yes, I love this. I can't recommend it enough. It's an iconic K-beauty product, for sure. If you really, really want a toner that's going to deeply hydrate and moisturize your skin, the Claire's Supple Preparation Unscented Toner is perfect. There's a few things I really like about this one. First of all, I always say this smells a little bit like, it's very pharmaceutical smelling. It's got like that almost like hospital smell to it. What this is particularly great at is, and what I feel makes it ideal for all skin types, is not only is it hydrating, but it's calming and soothing. Again, I don't know why I keep talking about summer, because it's pretty much over here in England now. We had like a hot week and that's it. But if your skin is feeling irritated from products, or maybe been out in the sun for too long, or it's just feeling a little bit like irritated and itchy and it just needs to calm down, this is going to give you that instant calming, soothing feeling. It doesn't irritate the skin at all. It's pretty much just like putting a thick water on your skin and it pats in so quickly. This is a put in the palm of your hands and pat over the skin kind of toner. You don't need a cotton pad for this. Some of the stick-out ingredients for me are Centella Asiatica, which of course we know is like healing, soothing, calming, as well as licorice root extract. That's known for quite a few things, but for me, it's the evening of skin tone that I find it really effective for, especially in serums, but in toners, like those hydrating products, I find it really effective as well. We have aloe leaf in here, again, moisturizing, calming, soothing, and sodium hyaluronate, so a form of hyaluronic acid that hydrates the skin. But I really, really love this. Again, great for all skin types. You'll see it come in and out of my YouTube videos through, if you look back on my history throughout the whole 5 years I've been on YouTube, I absolutely love this. If you told me I could only have one toner for the rest of my life, it would be this one. Exfoliating toner would be a different story, but it would definitely be this one. COSRX Acne Master Pimple Patches. I'm not going to spend too long on this one because we all know this. If we don't know this, I don't know where you've been, but the COSRX Acne Master Pimple Patches is the product that put pimple patches on the map. These are, of course, hydrocolloid patches that you put over acne, breakouts, spots that you've picked, and they form this protective layer over the skin that allows the area to heal without any kind of like interruption. I need to put one in there. Without any interruption from the environment. These are great. Super, super affordable. I tend to put these on any area of my skin, not just where I have a spot, but also where I'm feeling a little bit irritated. So say I had some irritation on my sideburn here, which I sometimes get red down here, and that's where I usually get that irritation. I will pop a few pimple patches there to stop me digging at it, to stop me scratching with my fingernail. These are great to have on hand. I have a constant like stock of these just because when a spot pops up, I want to cover that immediately to stop any picking. I was too late this one. I picked that one. This is a, where is it? This is a product that hasn't been on my channel for such a long time, actually. This is the Claire's Freshly Juiced Vitamin E Mask. This is almost like a night mask, but also makes a great daytime moisturizer that really, really gives your skin this brightened, radiant, glowy, healthy look. This has an amazing texture to it. I'm just going to explain how to use this because I struggled at first. You kind of get an amount, put it in the palm of your hands, break it down in the palm of your hands, then gently massage over the skin. It has what they call a pudding texture. So it's like almost like memory foam. So once you remove some of the moisturizer from the pot, it all settles back into place. So it looks untouched. It always looks like you've never used it. But you see the change in your skin the moment you put this on. Just that instant brightness, that instant hydration. Some of the standout ingredients are, of course, the niacinamide that's in here. Again, K-Beauty was my introduction to niacinamide, mainly through essences. And then I was looking for it in my moisturizers, in my night masks, in everything, basically, after that. Which we know it's great for not just brightening skin, but controlling sebum production as well. Evening that out, which this mask does a great job at. It's light enough for us people with oily skin. I have an oily T-zone. To sit nice and lightly on the skin whilst still moisturizing and hydrating and giving us a nice natural looking glow. Centella in here again, it's nicely soothing, calms any irritation. And kind of, I found this mask in particular kind of does take down redness. If your skin's really hot and bothered, it calmed my skin so quick. But that is only because I kept it in a skincare fridge. Well, you can keep it in your normal fridge, but I do have one still, but I don't use it as much. And it doesn't do any benefits for your products other than making them feel nice and cold. And of course, ceramides in here. We always call them the essential building blocks of your skin, keeping all that hydration and moisture in and your barrier intact. But yes, keep this cold in the summer if you want a form of like instant redness relief. I feel like I don't give this one enough shout out. This is the Rovectin Aqua Soothing UV Protector, SPF 50 PA 4 Pluses. This is one of the best sunscreens I've ever used. So this is a completely mineral sunscreen. And I think this is one of the only mineral sunscreens. Hang on, I'm gonna use it now. Like all Rovectin's skincare products, its main focus is being hypoallergenic, really meaning it's just good for people with even the most sensitive skin types. You see how that's completely gone in? You can see there's a very slight white cast. So if you do have deeper, darker skin tones, I don't think you could quite get away with using this one, unfortunately. But there are like 100 other sunscreens that I can recommend for you in the description box down below. But if you do get very sensitive skin from sunscreen or your eyes sting, this is a perfect one to use. What I do love about this one is it's not mattifying, it's not drying down. It does have more that moisturizer kind of feel to it. And again, with some really nice soothing ingredients in here, like centella. Again, you know, we love centella and everything. But yeah, a great sunscreen to go for if you find sunscreens irritating in general. A product that I do not shut up about, the BHA Blackhead Power Liquid from COSRX. Honestly, this is the 9th bottle that I own because it's something that I have constant stock of. This is, of course, a BHA exfoliating toner. So whilst it doesn't contain salicylic acid, because there are certain restrictions in South Korea when it comes to the percentage of salicylic acid you can have in your cosmetics. We have willow bark water, which is an alternative, which I actually find really, really good for my skin. It's gentle on my skin, it's gentle on my rosacea, but effective at the same time, as well as betaine salicylate. So a mix of betaine and salicylic acid, which basically makes for a gentle, more moisturizing version of BHA, as well as niacinamide and hyaluronic acid. This is a great kind of like starter exfoliant, or if you're like me and you're just now opting for the more gentler alternatives and gentler versions of exfoliating treatments or actives, you know, you could use this every day if you wanted to. I just don't think there's any need to exfoliate every single day. So I can use this every other day. It's just so good. It has kind of like this moisturizing, hydrating property to it as well. I find that a lot of like Western BHAs kind of leave like a tacky kind of film to them, but this feels like a hydrating toner on your skin with those exfoliating properties. I love this. I will always love this. COSRX, one of my favorite brands ever of all time ever. Here is a product that I absolutely love. It's kind of like a newish addition because I didn't quite like this to begin with, but I'm in love with this now. And again, it's a product that I have back stock of. I'm pointing up there, you can't see it, but I have one, two, 3, 4, 5. 5 boxes of this, and I have an open one over there. This is the COSRX Advanced Snail 92 All-in-One Cream, formulated with 92% snail secretion filtrate. Snail secretion really for me is about hydrating the skin. It tends to be a humectant, if anything, because it's quite rich in hyaluronic acid. I find it soothing on the skin. I find it great at keeping my skin looking like young and elasticy and bouncy, but it also has calming properties as well. This particular product has sodium hyaluronate in there, so you're getting that hydration, as well as Antoin, so soothing and calming again. And this just adds such a nice natural glow to your skin. If you use too much, this can be a little bit sticky on the skin. So this product's very slimy and gungy, so you just kind of like dip your finger in and take a bit and work on the skin a little bit at a time. So then you're not putting too much on your skin. It doesn't become sticky and like suffocating in any way. This is my only complaint actually about this product, is I wish it came in a pump. I think it'd be a lot easier to use. But when my skin is destroyed, when I've used too many products on it, COSRX are my go-to brand. And this in particular, the Advanced Snail 92 All-in-One Cream, is my favorite cream to go for, just to calm everything down. I feel like I've locked in all that protection at night. It also leaves me waking up with nice, plump, well-hydrated skin. And those are some of my iconic K-beauty favorites. Products I think you, if you've never experienced K-beauty before, if you've not dived deep into the world that is Korean skincare, you should definitely check out these products. I'll definitely do a part two. Let me know if you've tried these or if any of these are your favorite. And again, if you want 20% off your purchases, up until July 25th, you can use code JAMES20 at checkout to get 20% off. But again, thank you so much to Wishtrend for sponsoring today's video. Check out their YouTube channel if you haven't already. It's a great help if you want to discover new products or what products are good for your skin type. I will put some more product reviews here and some general entertainment here, and I'll see you over there.